I was riding my bike in Costa Mesa on Placencia Avenue when this car hit me. Now I saw him, he saw me, I saw that he missed his left turn, and then I saw him hit me. Wow. I'm in a lot of pain with a broken nose and a broken right hand, and I really didn't know what to do. But then I found Daniel Kim on Google. Well, his 5-star rating was more than accurate, and he really stepped up and helped me out a lot. And I really want to take time to say thank you, Daniel Kim. You really did help me out.